The famous Japanese car manufacturer Toyota is bringing a 5-seater SUV named as Corolla Cross. The SUV is built on the company's modular TNGSC platform. Toyota is already selling the SUV in some of the Asian markets like Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia, and Philippines. Toyota has a plan to bring a C-segment SUV in the Indian market next year. Though there is no official confirmations from the company yet about the launch in India, we can expect that Toyota may bring it as a C-segment SUV in the Indian market in the middle of 2022, at the expected price between Rs 14 to 18 lakhs ex-showroom. Talking about the power, the new Corolla Cross presently comes with two engine options. 1.8-liter 4-cylinder inline-4 petrol engine which can be able to generate 140 bhp of power and 175 Nm of peak torque, and a hybrid petrol setup where a 600-volt additional electric motor provides 72 bhp of power and 163 Nm of peak torque. The engines are mated to a CVT automatic gearbox. In terms of dimension, the SUV is 4,460 mm in length, 1,825 mm in width, 1,620 mm in height, and has the wheelbase of 2,640 mm. Talking about the exterior design, the SUV receives sportier rag look with dual-tone exterior. Up front, it gets sleek LED projector headlights with inserted LED derails, stylish chrome-accented black front grille with Toyota badging at the center, sleek black air inlets with inserted LED fog lights housing, updated front bumper with plenty of black cladding, and front silver fog skid plate. The side profile gets power heated wall beams with integrated turn indicators, body color door handles, tinted glass, chrome strip at the windows, roof rail, large wheelers with black cladding, and new set of 18-inch 10-spoke pistol cut multi-spoke alloy wheels. The rear profile receives wrap-around sleek LED taillights, Toyota badging at the center of the boot, rear washer, defogger and rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler-mounted emergency braking light, roof-mounted shark fin antenna, rear fog lights, updated rear bumper with black cladding, and rear fog silver skid plate. The interior of the SUV has been updated with a number of updated features including airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted silver highlighted AC beams, electric power adjustable leather wrapped 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, 7-inch fully digital instrument cluster with multi information display, new dash mounted floating big touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, Toyota Connect features, premium JBL sound system, remote trunk opener, dual-zone auto climate control, QI wireless smartphone charger, push-button start and stop, ambient lighting, new electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, remote keyless entry, rear AC vents, well-cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with 60-40 split rear seats, front center armrest, power tailgate with kick-to-open features, and 487 liters bigger boot space. The SUV has been updated with a number of radar-based safety and SST features including monocoque structures, ABS with EBD, pre-collision system, speed range dynamic radar cruise control, pedestrian detection, lane departure alert, electronic stability control, high beam assist, auto emergency braking, 6 airbags, and rear parking camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.